Good morning, students. We are starting with a new chapter, chapter number 12, aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acids. Earlier in 11th chapter, we had done alcohol, phenol and ether. In alcohol, phenol and ether, there is a single bond between carbon and oxygen. Now we are studying aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acid, in which carbon and oxygen are joined by double bond. We know carbon has 4 valency, 2 valency is satisfied by oxygen. This group where carbon and oxygen are joined by double bond is known as carbonyl groups. This group is called carbonyl group, where carbon and oxygen joined by double bond. And all the compounds having such group are known as carbonyl compounds. So what are carbonyl compounds? Organic compounds in which C double bond O group is present. Organic compounds having C double bond O group, which is called carbonyl group. This group is called carbonyl group, known as carbonyl compounds. Known as carbonyl compounds. आपको याद हो तो आगे आया था. Reduction of carbonyl compound gives alcohol. So what are carbonyl compounds? All the compounds in which carbon and oxygen are joined by double bond, they are known as carbonyl compounds. Now, how many types of carbonyl compounds are there? So if we classify them, first are aldehydes. What are aldehydes? They have C double bond O group. One of the valency is satisfied by hydrogen. Other valency is satisfied by alkyl or aryl group. Then the compounds are known as aldehydes. What are aldehydes? To the carbonyl carbon, if one hydrogen, one alkyl or aryl group is attached, then the compound obtained are known as aldehydes. Example, this can also be condensed and written as RCHO. This is molecular formula, we can say condensed formula of aldehyde. What is compulsory H? So this is the functional group for aldehyde, CHO. Functional group for aldehyde is CHO. Example, HCHO, this is aldehyde, CH3CHO, aromatic ho, to benzaldehyde. So first carbonyl compounds are aldehydes. To the carbonyl carbon, one valency is attached hydrogen, other will be alkyl or aryl group. Second type of carbonyl compounds are ketones. After aldehydes, ketones. Second type of carbonyl compounds. In ketones, we have carbonyl group C double bond O. Other two valencies are satisfied by either alkyl group or aryl group. These two valency satisfied by alkyl or aryl group. It is known as ketone. हमेशा बीच में आएगा C double bond O group. इसके दोनों sides carbon present होंगे. जैसे CH3, first member, C double bond O, CH3. First member of ketone family contains 3 carbon atoms, propanone, acetone, or we can write CH2, C double bond O, here aromatic ring. If compound has C double bond O group, we can say that it is ketone. They may have both side aromatic ring like this. We have to see just the functional group, that is C double bond O group, known as ketone. type of carbonyl compounds are carboxylic acids, aldehydes, ketones, and now carboxylic acids. Third are carboxylic acids. Two C double bond O group, one of the valency is satisfied by hydroxyl group, other is satisfied by alkyl or aryl group, then it is known as carboxylic acids. So what are carboxylic acids? They are carbonyl compounds. Carbonyl group is attached to hydroxyl group. What is OH known as? Hydroxyl. And other valency of carbonyl carbon, this is carbonyl carbon, satisfied by alkyl or aryl group, then it is known as carboxylic acid. General formula, RCOOH. COOH is the functional group of carboxylic acids. Acetic acid example. Benzoic acid we have. C double bond O, OH. So, three total carbonyl compounds are there. Aldehydes, ketones and carboxylic acids. Now, there are four derivative of carboxylic acids also there. Derivative of carboxylic acids are also known as carbonyl compounds. What are derivatives of carboxylic acid? Four derivative total. They are derived from them, that's why it is called derivative of carboxylic acid. This is carboxylic acid. First derivative is, if OH group is replaced by halogen, we have acid halide. This is called acid halide. Second, if OH group is replaced by NH2 group, amine group, we have C double bond O, NH2. This is called acid amide. Third, when H of hydroxyl group is replaced by alkyl or aryl group, then we have ester. And at last, when hydrogen is replaced by acyl group, what is RCO known as? Acyl group. Then we have acid anhydride. This is called acid anhydride. So there are four derivative of carboxylic acids. Acid halide, RCOX. General formula is RCOX. Acid amide, RCONH2. Ester, the general formula is RCOOR. And anhydride, the general formula is RCO whole twice O. This is acid anhydride. All of them have carbonyl group, C double bond O group. That's why they are known as carbonyl compounds. So total how many carbonyl compounds we have? Aldehydes, ketones, carboxylic acids and its derivative. Now we write them together. These many carbonyl compounds, they have carbonyl group. First is aldehyde, C double bond O, R and this H. First aldehyde. Second ketone, C double bond O, R and R. Third is acid, C double bond O, OH, R. Next derivative, C double bond O, Cl, X, halogen and R. Then C double bond O, NH2, R. C double bond O, OR and R. This is ester. And at last, C double bond O, R, O, C double bond O, R. All are carbonyl compounds because they have carbonyl group, C double bond O group. This group is called carbonyl group. And all the compounds are known as, it has two carbonyl groups, carbonyl compounds. These carbonyl compounds we have to study in this chapter. Aldehyde ketones pehle padhenge, uske bahut sare reactions, preparations, nomenclature, phir hum carboxylic acids padhenge. So total three organic compounds, three carbonyl compounds we have to study, aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acids. So what are carbonyl compounds? The compounds containing carbonyl group, which is C double bond O group. Okay. Now, These compounds why we are studying, because aldehyde and ketones have important role, even carboxylic acids. They play widespread role in plants and animal kingdom. See some important biochemical process life में कैसे important है. कुछ compounds होते हैं, जैसे first है vanilla. नाम सुना है ना? Vanilla ice cream खाते हो, वो vanilla plant product है वो. और अच्छे से उसमें smell होती है. Vanilla. ये उसकी फॉर्मूला होती है. वेनिलिन से बनता है. वेनिलिन एंड दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एल्डिहाइड कंपाउंड. इट इज सी एच ओ देन ओ सी एच थ्री एंड हियर इट इज ओ एच. अनुनाम छे वेनिलिन. सो वेनिलिन इज अ एल्डिहाइड कंपाउंड एंड इट हैज यू नो व्हाट इज द रोल, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ दिस इन वेनिला आइसक्रीम, इन प्रिपरेशन ऑफ वेनिला आइसक्रीम. वेनिला बीन्स में प्रेजेंट होता है. फिर एक है सैलिसिल्डिहाइड. दे आर ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम मीडो स्वीट. रोज में से बनता है सैलिसिल्डिहाइड. दिस इज सैलिसिल्डिहाइड. सी एच ओ एंड ओ एच. अनुनाम सैलिसिल्डिहाइड. दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ मीडो स्वीट. देन सिनेमल्डिहाइड. सिनेमन नाम सुना है. मसालों में हम लोग यूज करते हैं सिनेमन. उसमें होता है सिनेमल्डिहाइड. दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सिनेमल्डिहाइड. सी एच डबल बॉन्ड सी एच ओ. दिस इज कॉल्ड सिनेमल्डिहाइड. सिनेमन में मिलता है. सो मेनी यू नो नेचुरली अकरिंग ऑल्सो. दे हैव वेरी गुड स्मेल. And that's why they are useful in many plants and animal. They are obtained from plants and animal and they are useful in many places. They are used in many food products and pharmaceuticals also to give flavor. And some solvents, acetone, which is ketone compound used as solvent. Then it is used for preparing adhesive, paint, resin, perfumes, plastics and fabrics. So they have one aldehyde compound is also used for making dyes. Even it is used to making perfumes. As I told you, they have very good flavor, that's why. Acetone, sweet smelling liquid. And it is useful as a solvent. So aldehyde, ketones, carboxylic acid, they form, you know, a variety of uses they have. That's why we have to study these compounds. Now we have to do with nomenclature. First we'll do common names. And after that, IUPAC names of aldehydes and ketones. So first we are starting with common names. First common name of aldehyde. While writing common names, we have to add the suffix. For all the compounds, aldehyde. Aldehyde suffix is used while writing common names. Formaldehyde, acetaldehyde, benzaldehyde, propionaldehyde, butyraldehyde. Like this, we have to write common names by adding suffix aldehyde to them. जैसे कुछ examples हैं, वो आपको याद रखने पड़ेंगे common names क्योंकि reactions में काम आते हैं. इसका नाम है formaldehyde. Second is CH3CHO, acetaldehyde. इनको एकदम दिमाग में बिठा लेना है. इनके बिना reactions लिख नहीं पाएंगे हम लोग. फिर इसका नाम होता है benzaldehyde. This is known as benzaldehyde. IUPAC name भी इसका benzaldehyde है, but benzaldehyde is writing as common as well as IUPAC name. Then if there are three carbon atom, then we write it as propionaldehyde. Propionaldehyde. If there are four carbon atom, we have common name as butyraldehyde. Butyraldehyde. So these are some common names for aldehyde compounds. Now while writing common names, we use alpha, beta, gamma. Numbers also. Functional group containing carbon is alpha, its neighboring carbon is called beta. In this functional group is CHO, ये alpha, beta, then gamma. और अगर एक carbon होगा तो उसको क्या बोलेंगे? Delta. So alpha, beta, gamma, this type of terms are used for mentioning the position of the functional group. जैसे by the way मुझे इसका नाम लिखना है common name. I have CH3, CH here, CL and here CHO. We know this is propionaldehyde. Chloro is attached at alpha position, so its common name will be alpha chloro propionaldehyde. So while writing position of the group attached, we have to write the term alpha, beta, gamma and delta. So these are the words, these are the letters used to specify the position of functional group. Clear? Ek aur dekho jaise. Suppose we have this CH2Br. Here it is CH2. Here it is CH2. Here it is CHO. We know this is alpha, this is beta, and this is gamma. So this time, gamma bromo butyraldehyde. Butyraldehyde. So by adding suffix aldehyde, we write common names, and in order to specify the position, alpha, beta, gamma, delta are used. Now for common names of ketones, we use some common name as common name for ketone. Very important, CH3, C double bond O, CH3. Acetone, very common, very important. Yaad kare lewanu ekdam. Acetone, what happened when it is reduced? Which is the byproduct obtained in that process, which is acetone? What is IUPAC name of acetone? So acetone, very important common name for this compound. Second, this one, COCH3. This is called acetophenone. क्या बोलते हैं इसको? Acetophenone. Very important. This compound, C double bond O, and one more ring. This is known as benzophenone. Benzophenone. These are some of the common names, popular common name we will use in our reactions. One more reactions more to use hai, but I'm bo badu use kari shakai. That is propiophenone. Its common name is propiophenone because there are three carbon atoms. This is called propiophenone. In common names of ketone also we use alpha, beta, gamma. Kis tarike se? Jaise C double bond O group hoga ketone ka. Dono side carbon honge. So one will be alpha, other will be alpha dash. Any side you can write. Its neighboring carbon is beta, its neighboring carbon will be beta dash. Pache eno baju wadu carbon gamma, eni baju wadu carbon avse gamma dash. Uske paas wala carbon delta, to uske paas wala carbon likhenge delta dash. So both the sides we can mention alpha, beta and gamma. For example, suppose we want to write name for CH2Cl, CH2Cl. Common name likhna hai. We know this is alpha, then this will be alpha dash. How will write? Alpha, alpha dash, dichloro. Alpha, alpha dash, dichloro. Propanone. Nahin, acetone. Propanone toh IUPAC name ho jata hai. Acetone. So we have to mention the position where the group is attached. CO group ke next carbon alpha, eno neighboring carbon beta, enathi adjacent hoi gamma, enathi pan adjacent hoi enso kevai delta. So this way we will write common name for the ketone compounds. One more way to write the common name, and that is by mentioning the name of alkyl group. For example, suppose we have acetone, this. And unam acetone bhi chhe. And abhi jukayu naam hoi shake? Dimethyl ketone. dimethyl ketone. This is also the common name. If the compound is like this, C double bond O, here CH2CH3. Just we have to see which alkyl groups are attached to C double bond O group. One is ethyl, another one is methyl. So its name will be ethyl methyl ketone. Suppose we have this CH3, CH2, C double bond O, CH, CH3 and CH3. We should know how to identify the groups. This is isopropyl, this is ethyl. So its name will be ethyl isopropyl ketone. Alphabetical order ma naam lakhwana, ethyl nu e pehla, pachi isopropyl na pachi ketone. So this is also one of the way for writing common name of compounds. Now I'll give you some common names, some compounds you have to write there. Common names. Clear? Homework ma kari lejo na common names. First, CH2Cl, CHO. Second, CH, CH3, Br, CHO. Third, CH3, CH2, C double bond O, CH2, CH3, common name. Fourth, here OCH3, CHO. Fifth, common names you have to write for these compounds. Okay, next video students, we will talk about IUPAC names of aldehyde and ketones.